But happiness has never felt so far away.